Let's see what I want to wear today. What are you doing? Get out of my drawer. Get out of here. Oh, she loves that thing. Because I can't have you in my drawer, Ellie, that's why.
Are you gonna be cute? Aww. Are you gonna be cute? Yeah. You're so handsome. Look at my cat. Look at it. Look at it. Look at this cat. Look at it. Look at my cat. Look at my cat. Look. Look.
When the sky comes falling, even the sun don't shine, I got faith in you.
No. Oh, Gina, no. Stop it. No. You guys, when the creature's feisty, this is all you have to do. Grab it. And kiss it. Put it down. And look, nothing.
When you're changing your bed sheets, but your cat has other plans.
I'm gonna steal a pet when you're not paying attention. Well, that's not very nice.
I am a photographer, and I took this photo.
They say he killed 17 people just for looking at him.
Do you see some socks? Do you know where Bernie is? Burns. Bernie! You look like a chicken, like a rostisserie chicken! Burn! Oh, I found some socks. What are you doing?
Do you ever look at someone and wonder, what is going on inside their head?
Cat loaf technique check. Today we have Cora attempting an experimental loaf. You can see she's trying to make use of this space to creatively show off her tail. Let's see how the rest of the loaf is. These front paws are both visible and they're uneven. That's very disappointing. And the back legs are also uneven. You know I'm a sucker for creative loafing, but I have to give this a 6 out of 10.
Oh, guys, did the new update break your cat? Why are you smoking? Why is you smoking?
Oh, sorry, sir.
뭐야? 괜히 쌤은 눈물이겠어. What is that now?
Look at this distinguished gentleman. Look at the way he is sitting. Yes, very distinguished. Mm-hmm, I see.
Listen to her meow crack.
Hello, princess. Hey, sweetie. Were you waiting for me? Yeah. Hello, honey. Oh my goodness. Do you want to go inside and get warm?
I come home to her waiting for me every day. She isn't my cat, but I won't stop until she is.
Sir, excuse me, sir. Boop. Thank you. Hello, sir. I just need a favor real quick. Boop. Thank you. Hello. Yes, sir. Boop. Thank you. Excuse me, sir. Sir, do you have a moment for a few words? Boop.
All the cats. All the cats. Bernie, don't look. Don't look, Bernie. Don't look.
Tell me your indoor cat won't survive in the wild without telling me.
Wow.
I want mommy, I want milk, I want to be held, I want to be comforted.
Tell me your indoor cat won't survive in the wild without telling me.
Humans keep saying it isn't sanitary for me to be on the counter, and I said, well, I just clean my paws, and I clean my butt at the same time. Everything's clean. much.
I would like to see the baby.
This must be a pretty good hiding spot because of all the time that I've hid it here. No cat getter ever could ever get at me.
This? Hey! You working today? Oh man, I hope you didn't mess up any of my stuff on my computer.
Showing off for little bro.
Good boy! Give me paw. Good boy!
Tim, everyone is asking why your eyes are so far apart. Why are they so far apart? Can you tell me? Say, I'm special. And I had a hard start to life, but I'm still perfect. No! No! Go!
People always say, OMG Rhea, you're so cute, I'd die for you. So die. Sacrifice your soul for your queen.
Are those your back feet? Oh my gosh! Those are her back feet.
If you can't find any toys for your cats, just attach a tampon to string and hang it from the ceiling.
today. Oh my God, what is that? Oh my God, what is that?
One reason that you should get a cat.
She just found my headphone, bro.
My roommate has been taking advantage of me for months, not paying any rent. Finally told her she has to do something. Now she's in massage school. She's been working really hard, so I hope it pays off because she has a lot of back pain and rent.
This is my age. This is my sign. This is where I live and what I like. This is where I'm from and what I do. This is what I love. How about you?
Watch my 35-pound cat run up the stairs. New trend. Kiss your pet on the head and see their reaction.
So now we're going to get comfortable. Okay. So your day was long is what I'm hearing. What I'm hearing is that your day was long and you just,
This cat looks like a normal cat, right? Well, you'd be wrong. Look at how it sleeps. Who sleeps like this?
Got a new type of cat litter. This is how it went.
Oh, wow. You can't even really see it. You like it, Indiana? It seems to not go as much everywhere. Let's see how it is.
This is your sign to buy some balloons and stick them on your cat.
Bruh, what is wrong with you? Come here. Let me talk to you. Chill out.
Hey, buddy.
Good afternoon, Patrick.
No.
This is how you tell the difference between an inbred cat and a purebred cat. This is a purebred cat. And this is an inbred cat.
What do you think?
Yeah? What do you think?
Y'all just be hanging out. Hey, what's up? No, you good. You good. You good. Yo, y'all just be hanging out. That's fucking wild.
Let's see your handstand. Damn straight.
Beautiful girl.
Paisley. Paisley. Let's see a handstand. Let's see a handstand.
Mother. Where did my poop go, mother?
You can never wait.
Why did this thing steal my poop?
Where did it all go?
Mother, I am panicking. Give me the chicken tendy. Sniff. 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 I need the tendy, Dad. Don't touch me, peasant. Why? I can almost reach the tendy. Just a little further and it's mine. Flip. 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 I got the tendy. I worked so hard for this and you took it away like it was nothing. All I have left are these crumbs. I hate these humans. Sniff.
Are you pretending to not be interested in the bag? I brought that bag for you. Oh, what a jerk.
Everyone who has a cat knows that after this happens, you are legally required to stay in the same position until he or she decides to move.
How did you even get up there? What is happening? Okay. Oh my God. This is so funny, I can't even be mad. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh my God, he got him. Oh, is he eating it? Oh, he's eating it. Oh my God, he ate it. Oh my God.
Look at this distinguished gentleman. Look at the way he is sitting. Yes, very distinguished. Mm-hmm, I see.
Hey, can I brush you? Hey, calm down. Let me brush you. You had too much hair. I know this is meant for the dog, but the dog's gone now, so. Just, hold on. You're shedding. Look, you are shedding. Here we go, yeah. Stop it. Can I? Thank you. Oh my God. Fine.
My little crybaby.
What's the matter? What's wrong? What's the matter?
She comes to cuddle me and looks at me like this.
Gets the scraps around here.
Oh, I'm sure you do.
Mother. Mother, I crave violence.
Time to do some sketchy. Doo-da, doo-da, hope I get away with it. Oh-da-doo-da-day.
Thank you.
cat bit. Oh my god, what is that? Oh my god! What is that?
Whoa.
No, déjala.
¡Toby! ¡No!
Suéltala, por favor.
¡Oye! ¡No! Ella también puede estar aquí.
Todo bien.
No seas así, Toby.
Tech.
people ask me, why do you spoil him? Why do you let him get away with so many things? Because of that face.
Non, Critter. Critter. Tu m'as niqué mon game. Je vais devoir tout refaire.
Why are you the way that you are? Honestly, every time I try to do something fun,
he was meowing at me, following me around. I couldn't figure out why. It's because he can't fit. Buddy, you upset? Okay. It's true. You're not all floof.
I'm not killing you. No. It's bath time. Look, and I got something to hide.
Listen. It's a good joke. It's a great joke, even.
We got a loaf check in this week. Toothless looking pretty clean. That tail is as tight as it can be. Those front paws are missing. This cat is floating. Those back paws are non-existent. The tail, I don't know. Something's off a little bit, but that's a 9 out of 10. Toothless, those are some amazing improvements. Light. Oh, poor Light. That is all four paws and a tail all outstretched. That's a 0 out of 10 for you, but I'm so sorry.